Rotational impact test measures the rotational acceleration from oblique or normal impacts using the algorithm called brain injury criterion, which defines the level of a brain injury, where to a lower number corresponds a lower risk of concussion. The limit is 0.68. CASC result is always lower than 0.35.